I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Charlie, and we're bringing you the news from the 007 studio.
The musical bracket continues. Mrs. Young will give the latest update today after school in room 11. The final announcement will be made on Monday, so stay tuned for which music the drama department will put on this spring. Scecina will hold a class mass for sophomores in the chapel tomorrow during when? Please arrive in the chapel within 5 minutes of the bell. Seniors will celebrate the Archdiocesan Mass tomorrow and will be gone for most of the day. No Shave November ends Thursday. Everyone who is a participant or supporter of this is encouraged to follow through on your pledge by stopping by the chapel to pray for peace and men's wellness. Please honor your pledge and also bring in shaving supplies for Wheeler Mission. For those growing it out this month, there are trophies for the best and most pathetic facial hair. The top prize recipient will get a $25 gift card. The most pathetic recipient will receive a bill for $25. Thanks to all who are participating. Student Council is hosting another Crazy Friday this week. Let's help buy Christmas gifts for local Little Flower families in need. $2 is the minimum to dress out a uniform, but please consider giving more for this special cause. Please also remember to follow the dress out rules. Now to Jacob for today's clubs.
Thanks, Brooklyn. The rock and jazz bands will meet today after school in the music room. Contact Mr. Hall.
Shh. Listen.
Sorry. Contact Mr. Hall with any questions.
Dearest Mother, our plans are final. We arrive in Boston the morning of May 19th. At last, you and Father will meet my lovely Sophie, and I think I will ask her to marry me.
The book club will also meet today at 2:50. They will share their favorite comfort books. Contact Miss Wetzel with any questions. Now back to Charlie for more news.
Thanks, Jacob. Don't forget, you are encouraged to help Scecina celebrate the Feast of Our Lady of Guadalupe. Just submit some kind of art associated with this feast day by 8 a.m. on December 11th. You may submit art as an individual or in a group. See the campus announcement for more info and ideas. Students, don't forget that it is your responsibility to pay attention and act on information presented through all school communication channels. These include morning and afternoon PA announcements, emails, Teams messages, Canvas dashboard announcements, and Canvas mail, not to mention our daily Writing World show. You should be checking these news channels at least a couple times a day so you stay informed and don't miss important info or opportunities. Now back to Jacob for today's sports.
Thanks, Charlie. Last Wednesday, the boys basketball team beat Irvington 66-62 in the season opener on CY09. Tonight, the swimming team will compete in a meet at Speedway at 5:30. The girls' basketball team will play at Carter Ritter with JV playing at 6 and varsity at 7:30. Good luck, Crusaders. In other sports news, the wrestling team is still looking for someone to compete in the 113-pound weight class. Guys, not that type of wrestling. See Mr. Megan if you're interested. Now back to Charlie for more news.
Thanks, Jacob. The winter formal will be held Saturday in the school cafeteria. It will start at halftime of the boys' basketball game and go until 11 p.m. The theme for the game is black tie, so dress up for the game and head to the dance. Speaking of WinFo, here's a look at the dress code. There you have it, Crusaders. It is a turnabout, so girls, be sure to ask your guys if you haven't already. Remember, if you want to bring a guest from another school, please pick up a guest form in the office. Many new teachers and staff members joined our Scecina community this year. Max Krauss has more on a new teacher.
Mr. Kennedy joins our math program this year for his first year at Scecina. Although he's new here, he is familiar with the area.
I've been on the east side of Indianapolis my whole life, probably lived within a 10-mile radius of Scecina.
Mr. Kennedy has a wide variety of education and has had the rare experience of being both a Hoosier and a Boilermaker.
I decided to go to Purdue University for mathematics. I got a teaching license at IUPUI, went on to get a master's degree from IU. That was the beginning of it all.
He began his teaching in his third year of college until after graduation, when he moved on to teach at Pike High School for the next 32 years. When asked what he loves about teaching, Mr. Kennedy had this to say.
I love when students do their work, pay attention, and finally get something that they're working on. What I don't like is when people don't put any effort into it.
Scecina is known for its close-knit community and has made sure to welcome Mr. Kennedy well.
The people are very nice at Scecina. Most of the students are very nice, do their work. Not all, but most. And the faculty and the staff has just been great.
Mr. Kennedy, when he wasn't teaching, would frequent the golf course often and record some pretty good scores.
I shot it. Maybe a 3 or 4 over once. On a vacation, I thought, man, this isn't normal, but it was probably the best I ever shot.
For the Red and Gold Show, I'm Max Krause.
Consecutive angles are congruent, so you will solve 3x.
Thanks, Max, and welcome to Scecina, Mr. Kennedy. Now it's time for our verse of the day. This one is from Hebrews chapter 10, verse 23. It says, "Let us hold unswervingly to the hope we profess, for he who promised is faithful."
So Paul was encouraging the Hebrews to hold on to hope.
Exactly. God has a plan from the beginning, and he will complete it.
On another note, now that Thanksgiving is over, can we start playing Christmas music?
I think it's time. We can play different Christmas music each day in the outro.
Let's make it happen. Let's head outside to Venice for today's forecast.
Thanks, Brooklyn. It was obviously a frigid morning, and even a spit of snow. It won't be much better this afternoon with a high of only 29 degrees. We'll drop back down to 19 overnight, so get ready for another cold morning tomorrow. If you don't like this cold snap, don't worry. It'll warm up quite a bit tomorrow with a high of 46 and sunny skies. It'll keep climbing to 42 degrees on Thursday with some sun and clouds. Now back to Brooklyn and Charlie for more news.
Thanks, Venice.
I'm super excited to see some snow, but I'm not super excited about the cold weather.
I'm not excited about the cold weather either, but at least it'll be warmer on Thursday and Friday.
True. Now it's time for our lunch menu. Today we'll have chicken quesadillas with corn. Tomorrow it'll be a meatball sub with green beans. Please remember that all menu items are subject to change based on availability. We ask, you answer. In this week's RG poll, we want to know what is the best Christmas song. The poll is up in Canvas. It'll be a shorter turnaround. Some RTV students will be on a field trip on Friday, so there won't be a show. Cast your vote by tomorrow night, and we'll share the results on Thursday's show. My favorite Christmas song is probably Last Christmas by Wham, but I have a lot of them. That one's definitely up there, though.
Yeah, that's a good song. I don't really have a favorite Christmas song, though.
Boring.
That's it for today's Red and Gold Show.
Stay classy.
And give that little extra.